soaking rainfall. That drought surely dented after 2 to 4 inches of rain across the area. Not winding down tonight, but we are tracking changes. Colder air, windier conditions, and Joaquin, the latest track tonight at 5.